código.
In 1955, black people were treated unfairly when riding the city bus. They had to sit toward the back of the bus. One day, Rosa Parks was asked to give a purse to a white person. She refused and she was arrested.
A-R-R-E-S-P-E-C, arrested!
After that, Rosa Parks fought to change the bus laws. Rosa and her friends organized a boycott. People came together and refused to ride the buses. Martin Luther King Jr. helped tell people about the bus boycott.
Fight for what you believe in, but do it peacefully.
Rosa turned her case to the Supreme Court. The bus boycott lasted more than a year. In December 1956, the Supreme Court said the bus of Montgomery, Alabama could no longer be segregated.
No more segregation on the buses!
This was a great victory for the civil rights of all people, but this was just the start of the fight to end segregation. For the rest of her life, Rosa worked to make things better for black people.
People should be treated fairly and we respect Rosa Parks.
Thank you, Mr. Regal's class. Next up, we're going to have an interlude from Ms. Gilliard's second grade students.